they have this tradition from ages, period Indians. They call something as powwow. Anybody knows? Something called as powwow. Go and Google it, but I'll explain a little bit. So whenever a natural calamity is going to happen, tornado, something, some disaster is going to happen, a group of experienced people come together and come up with runtime strategies of how to face that challenge and come up with solutions. And as a community, try to implement it, try to solve the problem. So they solve the problems themselves, but collective knowledge of experienced people. And again, they pass it on to the new generation every time the situation happens. And what we did right now is nothing but a power. The only difference is we are sitting with an unknown member.